Hi everyone, today I'm going to be organising my new colour pencil storage drawers. I showed you these drawers in a video beforehand, and in that video I put all of my pencils that I own into the drawers, but I didn't organise them by colour, which is something I like to do, so I'm going to do that today. One of my viewers asked me whether I like to mix up my colouring pencils when I'm working on something, whether I like to use, you know, a mix of different brands. I have to say, so far I tend to stick with the same brand per piece of work, but I'm certainly open to mixing up the brands. But when it comes to organising them in these drawers, I'm definitely wanting to keep them in their brands, and then I'm going to try and organise them in colour ascension or descension, which is often quite hard to do, but I'm gonna go with what feels right. So I hope you enjoy watching me do this organising. Let's get organising.